thank you so much for dedicating the time to become a CASA volunteer. We're so appreciative of every single one of you. Judge Brislin's going to make that official this evening. She's going to swear you in with the advocate oath of confidentiality.
I want to thank our new volunteers for embarking on this journey. I think it's something that may be hard at times, but it's never going to be something that you regret. We always have a lot of abused and neglected kiddos that we're dealing with, but I think that it's even worse during this pandemic. And I'm sure that there's lots of kids out there that we don't even know about. You know, CASA makes our jobs as judges so much easier because they give us information that we need to help make the best possible decision for these kids in care. Even in the middle of a pandemic, you know, you guys have been able to continue to make things work and find creative ways to, you know, advocate for these kids. So, you know, what you are about to embark on is very important. It's crucial. It's really life-changing type of stuff. All right. So everyone that I'm swearing in, I'm going to have you raise your right hand for me, please. Here we go. All right. If you will repeat after me, and I know it may be a little hinky on the audio because we're on Zoom, but just bear with us. I do solemnly swear or affirm.
I do solemnly swear or affirm.
That I will keep confidential.
That I will keep confidential.
So help me God.
So help me God.
All right, guys, congratulations. You are official. We can now put you to work.